You know, you mentioned Martha Ann. This character is obviously the daughter of James, the plantation owner. Then she's got this relationship that is just tremendous in the book with her half-brother. Without revealing a lot of the nature to this, how did you come up with that setting?
There was a lot of stories in slave history of masters having to break their children to indoctrinate them into the ways of being a slave owner or a slave master. And so a lot of times they would use their siblings, their half-siblings that the master would make with the slaves, to prove to them what the hierarchy was. And that blood, like they had what they called the one-drop law in those days, which meant if you had one drop of slave blood, then you were a slave. And that typically depended on the mother. So I just wanted to have that kind of dynamic to kind of show a real picture of what these children of slave masters went through when they were forced to go against human nature in order to keep the business of, you know, human property alive.